longest war in American history. They fought the longest war in American history. In 1965, Vietnam seemed like just another foreign war, but it wasn't. It was different in many ways, and so were those who did the fighting. In World War II, the average age of the combat soldier was 26. In Vietnam, he was 19.
Around on your shirt because they got their head blown off right next to you. And that's not supposed to welcome.